absolutely fascinating, though, is at the end of his life, they laid Stalin's body on the Red Square, and people came to venerate his body. They somehow feared this man, yet at the same time they looked at him as some sort of father. So they all fought to venerate his body. 1,500 people were crushed to death just to venerate this man's body. And it showed me, and I was showing this, I was having my children read this, and I told them, I said, we will have a God. If it's not Almighty God, we'll have another God. It'll be a person, it'll be an idea, it'll be our entertainment, it'll be money, it'll be ambition, it'll be many things, but we'll have a God. This is a piece called Russian Doll.